Tonight, three people are still in critical condition after that Madison bus crash we've been telling you about.
Well, we've been following this story ever since it happened on Monday. Yesterday, we brought you that exclusive video from inside the bus, and tonight, we're hearing from witnesses who actually saw that accident happen. News 8's Noel Gardner is live tonight in Madison with that. Noel.
Darren and Ann, as witnesses called 911, our local first responders from multiple departments rushed to the scene working together.
The people were climbing out of the back of the bus, and I can't imagine what they must have been feeling at the time.
Locals watched the chaotic scene as the bus accident unfolded. Madison first responders had assistance from multiple departments. Police, fire, and EMS crews worked together to manage the incident.
We were able to put a good system in place to make sure that patients could be transported rapidly to the appropriate hospital. And then we also were able to develop a plan to move the patients that were able to walk and move them off-site, get them into the warming center.
The emergency response vehicles were there. They were ready to go, and it, no matter what, whether it was a broken leg or it was a traumatic injury.
In the elements, too. It was a storm, and they were right there.
First responders say they prepare for this sort of thing.
Three or four times a year, we get together with other departments, either at their request or at our request, and we practice practice procedures and techniques together.
Fire Chief Don McMillan says they always need to be ready for a mass casualty event.
These are what we call low frequency, high consequence events, and this is what we really focus our efforts on because they don't happen every day. They happen very rarely, and they have high impact.
Two of the biggest challenges?
They have a dangerous job to do, and I want to make sure that if they do it, they're doing it with as little risk as possible. And that's really the only thing I really care about is keeping the public safe and keeping my guys safe.
As for Rachel Salvo, who saw it all, she says our local first responders do a great job.
I think it's amazing that the Madison small town crews have really stepped it up and are genuinely ready for any emergency situation.
And first responders tell me they continue to add techniques to their training programs. I'm live tonight in Madison. Noel Gardner, News 8.